Nanotechnology has been around for a while now, but it's starting to have an impact in the immunotherapy and immuno-oncology space.
Our immune system can recognize cancer, but a lot of cancers don't respond to immunotherapies. And so what we're doing is developing really, really small particles called nanoparticles that contain drugs that can help make those tumors more responsive to the immune system and help fight off the cancer.
If we can get these particles to the tumor and activate this pathway, that we're going to have a lot of those immunosuppressive cells start to become more immune supportive, and then also bring in new T cells from other places in the body to come and recognize and hopefully destroy those tumors. We think that by sort of leveraging a lot of the properties of nanotechnology and nanoparticles, that we'll be able to sort of bring a unique perspective to solve this important challenge in immune oncology. This helps solve another key challenge that sort of limits the efficacy of checkpoint blockade inhibitors in the context of non-immunogenic tumors. We'll learn a lot more about not only how these pathways influence the immune system within tumors, but also in the body in general, and how the properties of nanoparticles can change that.